I am the greatest North American champion of all time. They tried to tell me that this was a secondary title, and I told them Melo ain't never been secondary to nobody. So I'm gonna take the ball and I'm gonna put it back in my court. I will not be taking my talents to Worlds Collide, and I will not be defending my championship. Because hey, there ain't nobody on my level anyway.
Let's talk about it.
And as I think about it, there ain't nobody on the level below me.
Straight up.
And you wanna know why, Trick?
Talk to him.
Because that is all it is.
And
that is all it's gonna be.
I'm here on official bit because I don't see why Worlds Collide gotta be just NXT and NXT UK. You see, I think we need to throw some SmackDown on it, throw some Blue Brand on it. I think we do. And Melo, listen, homeboy, I see you. You're doing great. You're doing some great things. But when it comes to in here, when it comes to these four corners, you can't do it like I do. You just can't. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry.
Nope. Listen, Ricochet, you could have stopped at you doing great, bro. Because listen, you might be the one and only.
I am.
No, I am.
I am.
Listen. You might be the one and only, but you are just one of many. One of many to step up to the 8th champ and get stepped on, okay? And since you and I, look at me, since you and I are so similar, then we can see what's good, because there ain't enough room for the both of us.
You know what? Actually, Melo, you are, congratulations on your success. You are correct. You have had multiple title defenses. Congratulations. It's amazing. It's very amazing. But it's not really amazing that you've had multiple title defenses. No, it's amazing because nobody remembers any of them. I thought I'd come back to NXT and give the crowd something that they would remember. I thought I would give them a Melo match they can remember.
Hey, they don't want nothing from you.
And listen, I've held that title before, homeboy, and at Worlds Collide, I plan on holding it again and being two-time North American champion.
Intercontinental champion has set his sights on new gold.